Nice place. They keep to themselves, not very social. Apparently they've suffered from some sort of disease outbreak in there. I guess maybe it's a good thing they don't open the door much. It was evidently pretty serious. And of course, we can all empathize with what they're going through.